Dane County's district attorney has now cleared the officers who shot and killed a man in Madison in October. On October 27th, Madison officers responded to an apartment on Raymond Road for a report of a man with a gun. Police say that man, Dean Thomas, had a gun and shot at officers. Tonight, Francisco Almanara has you covered on what state authorities found in their investigation and why they say those officers had no choice but to shoot back.
Jennifer, Wisconsin's Division of Criminal Investigations released its report this afternoon, including police squad and body camera footage, plus that 911 call that brought officers to Raymond Road in the first place. They say it was the suspect himself, Dean Thomas, who made that 911 call, reporting a man with a gun shooting outside of his apartment. While we are showing you some of that police video from that day, we have chosen not to air the 911 call from Thomas.
It was a short drive from the West District Police Station to Raymond Road, and when police got there, they were met with a man who had a gun. This video from one of the squad cars shows officers leaving their vehicles armed with a bulletproof shield.
We're all yelling things to the effect of, "Drop the gun," and he had it, he just was not.
DCI releasing audio of the statement given by Sergeant Ryan Gibson, one of the officers who shot Dean Thomas. Investigators determined Thomas fired on officers first, using this gun.
At one point, I think he fired one into the ground, and he just would not drop that gun, and then that's when I know shots fired, I know I shot.
The report says officers feared for their lives and others. Dane County District Attorney Ishmael Ozan saying that's why the officers will not face charges, saying, quote, any person may use deadly force to respond to a genuine fear of deadly force to that person or any other person.
Now, a spokesperson from the Madison Police Department said today that the officers involved are still on restricted duty and leave while the department conducts an internal review to make sure that they followed policy, procedures, and training.
Okay, thank you.